So here with this question, the average volume per molecule of an ideal gas at a room temperature and atmospheric pressure can be calculated.